My name is Jay Sampson. I've been dancing at Daza for about 15 months now. Lynn Reagan is my wife. She's been coming here about 6 months longer than I have. When I came and watched my wife do her first showcase, I immediately thought, I can do that. That looks like a lot of fun. I started this really because I wanted to dance with Lynn, and probably through the first 15 months, I've probably danced with her twice. So we're going to try to correct that in the near future. Callie and Masha and I will be doing a foxtrot. We will be dancing to Back to Black by Amy Winehouse. I've had three sisters, two moms, two wives. I've always had women telling me what to do. So Callie and Masha are no different. We tend to laugh throughout our lesson. We have a really good time. We don't take ourselves too seriously, but at the same time, I'm very interested in getting better, but I'm more interested in having a good time. Masha says I move my neck a lot when I'm trying to do hip motion and stuff like that. Tony always gives me a hard time about, you know, that I do a little bit too much of this as opposed to having great posture when I'm dancing. But you know, if I could change anything or edit anything out of my dance routine, it would to keep my head a little bit more still. When I do my blank on the dance floor, I feel so blank inside. When I do my cha-cha on the dance floor, I feel so sexy inside. Wait till you see that I've got the music in me.
Try.